Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Zertuche, and we are down beach. I got separated from my team, but this is my team's location and what they're doing. Pulling up, getting ready. They were already starting cleaning up, but I was finally able to get a camera over to their location. And so you can check them out, get to work, get the beach cleaned up. What's amazing is, at my camp, I was talking to a bunch of beachgoers and stuff, and they had no idea about the turtle situation that's been going on. So, like I said, this is beach camp 2 with all the vehicles in Overland, America, putting it down. Gotta fight, gotta fight.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call the whole team.
All right, guys. So the Team Hard Life crew, along with other volunteers, are on the stretch of beach between the 19 and the 18. They'd already been cleaning up for a while. And as you can tell, there's a lot of vehicles that are coming down beach or up beach from being further down on there, because the way the cleanup worked was the first volunteers that came in there, they sent them furthest down the beach so that way they can get there, you know, first, and then everybody else cleaning behind them just followed suit. So they started at, you know, from the jetty, working closer, and then all the way to when we got in line. By the time we got in line, we were at the 20 to the 19. They split us up, and the rest of the team went from the 19 to the 18. And you know, it's 11:26 and it's around noon, and it all started about 6 in the morning. So as you can see, the crews that went furthest down beach are already starting to make their way back. And I kind of left all that in there just to give you an idea of how many people volunteered for this thing. A lot of them in their own vehicles, some of them, you know, were couples, some were families, and just vehicle after vehicle after vehicle out on this on Padre Island National Seashore. So this is a great thing, guys. So many people went out there to volunteer their time to, and it's a Saturday. It's a beautiful Saturday, and they spent their morning, you know, half the day setting up, going down beach and cleaning up, which is awesome, awesome, awesome. Go, guys, that was my trailer right there that they had already been filling up right there with trash bags. And Overland America and the Jeeps are the ones giving transportation to a lot of the volunteers, including my team, to get us down beach and get us back safely. Like I said, you know, we were in contact with each other out there, just staying, keeping tabs. That was something that was pretty awesome, to be able to know that, you know, at any given time, if anything happened, we were able to get in contact with each other, even though we were 20 miles down. Normally, as soon as you get on the hard packed sand, a lot of cell phone service is gone. Unless you get up in the dunes and you go send a text message, and you gotta sit there and kind of wait for it to go through and hope you can receive one back, kind of thing.
left a lot of the video uncut from when the vehicles were in motion and or vehicles were coming off the beach, just to really give you an idea of how much vehicles were in motion at this time. This is very important, guys, because a lot of times, with everything going on with the turtle beach patrol and the turtle protection and stuff like that, this gives you a real insight of, you know, even though there is a human footprint on there, humans also be sure to do their best to remove it and are aware of what's going on the beach. And with these hundreds of vehicles out there, I guarantee there was not one incident with a turtle that was endangered and or, you know, was run over. And even if one was spotted, it was be sure that it was reported in, because as you will see in the other video, the turtle patrol was even out there at the same time. So it was during the nesting season, and for them to think that they will do better by removing humans out of the equation, they're actually wrong on that. And here's a prime example of how many people were out there at this time. And those turtles were actually in a lot better position with us being there than without us.
Thank you.
buddy. Grab that last bundle over there, please.
Okay. Yeah. You might have a future in this company. Keep it up.
That's the plan.